The original Japanese title of Spirited Away is Sen to Chihiro no Kami Kakashi, which roughly translates to The Spiriting Away of Sen and Chihiro. In Japanese folklore, Kami Kakashi refers to the mysterious disappearance of a person, often taken away by supernatural beings. This title reflects the story's theme of a young girl named Chihiro being taken to a magical world and her struggle to escape and return to the human world.